Well, I basically just put in my Savali again and replaced my obstacle. Hope I don't regret it, but yeah, let's see what we can do. Alright, I actually want to see if I can just get out of here. If I can't, oof. Oh, nope, the door is locked. Alright, let's get going. Why is the transmitter that ringtone again? don't know, that yay looked cute. I'm going back to heal. Guess we're going to the other force first.
Thank you.
guess I'm healing again. Again. A raider. What the heck is she doing here? Thank you. protect! You changed the thing, said Aelita, what the heck? Then use the ability caps because this thing has intimidate now. What did you do to your senses before? So different. What the heck? I guess I'll just use the fat mons. I'm just fooling around, to be honest. Draco Meteor! What is this Jigglypuff? It's on steroids. What the heck? That was so weird. She wasn't at the tournament. Is it the impersonators again? Oh my god, Risa, what the heck? That she has strength that's able to take down robotic red. Oh no, I wanted to check that other area! Dang. Yeah, let me just look back real quick. Oh. Well, it was nothing. Yeesh. That's pretty cool. pierces his wings. Let's watch that. That's cool. That's teamwork. backup. B team and C team. Very depressing. Jeez, all these references. Yikes. Uh-oh. That's a good HL! That's a good TM, what the heck? Anything here? Nope. launch time. Oh shoot, this is their hangout. What's this place called again? Zone Zero? This is Yoshi City. Yo, the secret room is here too. Whoa. So that's the lever stuck. Whoa. Oh, that time thing is near. I believe it was there. Yeah, it was. It's not there anymore. The reform poster is gone. Dang. This is insane. This is Hiroshi City. Invitus. Patient records. Four children. Let's see, I'm just gonna say Melia, Maria, Alice, and what's his name? The guy with Alice. I forgot his name, because they're all blonde. That's just my guess. But yeah, that's true. He only knew about Maria. I wonder if we can open the other doors later on. Thank you. Uh-oh, Lorna. Oh, she cried. Ooh, she's breaking down. Aww. But you know, Crescent manipulated her, thinking that no one rescued her except me. No one tried to rescue her, I meant to say. She looks so terrifying now.